In what could be a major victory for the military forces in the valley, they have successfully busted terrorist hideouts in Baramulla. Pakistan-based terror organization Lashkar-e-Toiba has issued a threat to the Baramulla SHO for arresting around 44 people. At least 44 have been arrested for their alleged involvement in terror-related activities. The army recovered bombs, flags of China and Pakistan, letterheads of LAT and Jaish-e-Mohammed. The operation was jointly conducted by BSF, CRPF and the army. 10 localities including Qazi Hammam, Ghanai Hammam, Tawid Gunj and Jamia, which were identified as terrorist hideouts, were spotted and operations were held. After 700 odd houses were searched, security agencies seized petrol bombs, Chinese and Pakistani flags, LET and Jaish letter pads, illegal mobile phones and other seditious material. Meanwhile, police has arrested 122 more people allegedly involved in disrupting the police order in Kashmir. The valley has been seeing curfew and unrest ever since the militant commander Burhan Wani was killed. With curfew, pellets and firing an order of the day, the Kashmir unrest has entered its 103rd day.